Just open your mouth and thank the Lord for his marvelous deed you have done. You are the one who has saved us from our sin. And today you come.